What's good, Bulldogs? I'm Tanaya.
And I'm Shania.
It's Friday, March 22nd, and it's the last day, and we on spring break.
Thank God.
Hey.
But why you say it like that?
That was so, like, not enthusiastic at all.
Welcome back to the... Welcome to the spring.
Let's get to it. The Adventure Club came out and explored Rocky River Nature Center, a beautiful, picturesque park. The students went up to 155 steps and was able to fly up those steps in less than 32 seconds. Also, they had an unforgettable experience this past Tuesday. They visited Shaker Rock and Dominant Indoor Rock Climbing Place with many obstacles to overcome. They got a chance to test their strength and overcome personal challenges. Shout out to all the students that went rock climbing. They preserved and never
future teachers, have you signed up for the PUPS internship? If you haven't, do it today or on Tuesday when we get back from spring break. Please see your guidance counselors or principals to complete the application by 4 p.m. on Tuesday, April 2nd. Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity.
Call it all yogis. Yoga club will be starting today. The club will meet at 2:45 through 4:30 in the library every Friday. Make sure to drive by Miss KJ's room, 267, to pick up a waiver or get one the day you show up. Mats and props are provided. Wear comfortable clothing, yoga pants or sweatpants.
So what's your name?
Lonnie Daniels.
All right, Lonnie, I got a couple questions for you. From the start of your freshman year till now, how has everything been for you?
It's been good. Yeah, it's been good.
That's it? It's just been good?
Yeah.
All right, I got another question for you. Do you do any sports? Do you plan on doing any sports on that matter? All right, with sports, go into detail. What's good?
Baseball.
You do baseball or you're gonna do baseball?
I'm in baseball.
Alright. So Lonnie, have you been keeping up with your grades this year?
Yes.
Yeah, that yes kinda sounded misconstrued, but okay. Also Lonnie, how does it feel to be the son of a member of the school board? How does that feel?
It feels great.
So Lonnie, what's your favorite show and why is it your favorite show? Intrigue me.
It's Naruto Shippuden.
Oh, that's not just putting your favorite truck.
He inspired me to like hate some things, but to also love some things, you know?
Mm-hmm, that's it.
Hey, Caleb Smith, you know what today is? If you all don't know, it's his birthday today. Happy birthday, Caleb. Take a look at the screen for birthdays going on during break. Hope you guys have a great spring break and also happy birthday to everybody. Yes. Remember to show your bulldog pride, being the best version of yourself. And when y'all see this, I'm being footer, so I'm gonna be turned up. Keep it moving. I don't know about you.
I'm gonna be working. All I do is work.
About that.
7 days a week. I'm sorry, y'all.
Bro, she just got so angry. I'll be a fighter. I'm gonna turn up. Like, it's spring break, so y'all gotta turn up. You gotta turn up too, it's spring break. Go out of town, do something. I hope you guys have a great spring break, and we'll see y'all when we get back. Bye.